I'm not able to drive. And it is a challenge. I live alone, and I basically, when I want to get out and work during the day, do jobs, I walk to my nearest place, walk everywhere. There's so many people with disabilities, and the challenge of getting people from point A to point B is a real difficulty. And we all go through it. But public transportation is not very accommodating. So yeah, I pretty much walk everywhere. I Uber. It's expensive though.